learning from every IVF cycle. The outcome of an IVF cycle can never be predicted. And sometimes, in spite of the best possible medical treatment, your cycle may fail. The important thing is not so much the failure, as to what we can learn from the failure. Which is why our focus should never be on just the outcome. It should be on the process. Was the treatment done properly or not? Was information shared with you? Did each stage in the treatment go properly? What are the tangible endpoints which you can check for? Was your ovarian response fine? Was your endometrium thick and trilaminar on the ultrasound scans? Did you get lots of good quality eggs? What was the embryo quality? Did the doctor transfer top quality blastocysts? Does this seem confusing? It shouldn't be, because the basics are quite simple. Here is a simple hack, the single key question you should be asking. Do you have photographs of the embryos the doctor transferred, so you can check that these were top quality blastocysts? As long as you and your doctor learn from each IVF failure, you will keep on making progress until you finally get pregnant. The secret for IVF success is to keep on doing it until it finally works. What to find in IVF clinic which respects your time and intelligence, please WhatsApp us at the below mentioned website.